the healthcare services more accessible to the Hinigaranon, as well as the residents of its contiguous cities and municipalities. Hinigaran Doctors Hospital includes a 24-hour pharmacy, laboratory, and radiology that can provide inpatient and outpatient services. It also features a hemodialysis unit, a delivery room, operating room, neonatal intensive care unit, pediatric intensive care unit, and adult intensive care unit. This will also be home to well-established medical practitioners from the city of Bacolod, the municipality of Hinigaran, and neighboring areas. The expertise of our doctors couples with the state-of-the-art facilities, services, and equipment that Hinigaran Doctors Hospital offers is seen to yield a level of care that is uniquely Hinigaran Doctors Hospital to those who will entrust their care to us. To give us a welcome remarks, may I call on Hinigaran Doctors Hospital Medical Director, Dr. Benjamin Soribio.
Actually, hindi kita po prepared. Anyway, so good afternoon everyone. So, kita man lang dia. Colleagues, to Dr. Bon, members of the South Bacolod General Hospital family, members and officers of the Hinigaran Doctors Inc., welcome to this activity, the groundbreaking ceremony of the Hinigaran Doctors Hospital. Today is February 20, 2001. I believe that this novel project will help the progress of the municipality of Hinigaran, and with this, we will be instrumental in the improvement of the healthcare system to the people of this town. And of course, with the involvement of the local medical practitioners, like doctors we have contacted in the local municipality, it will further boost its maximum potential. It will be another milestone to all of us, which is the main purpose is to establish an institution which will improve the quality of health and also to provide opportunity to the healthcare sector in the locality. My heartfelt gratitude to all of you, my friends and colleagues, for sharing your precious times for today's activity as the first step of this endeavor. Hinigaran Doctors Inc. will also serve as the satellite hospital of our South Bacolod General Hospital, meaning this will be the daughter of SBGH, which is now the trend even in other parts of the country to have a satellite hospital outside the city. Once again, welcome and good day everyone.
Thank you, Dr. Soribio. To give us dedication and the reading of the Board of Directors, may I call on Mr. Roberto Nonat. Let's give him a round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, greetings to all of you. My father, who was born in Hinigaran, and whose father, Augusto, was the first justice of the peace, used to share to me and my sibling his dream to build a hospital in his birthplace. Inspired by that dream, I and my brothers and sister resolved to make that dream come true. This is now the big day, the happy occasion, the historic milestone for this important landmark. Hence, we put on hard hats, carry shovels, break grounds for Hinigaran Doctors Hospital Incorporated. Over the next couple of months, Hinigaran and the surrounding areas will witness extensive construction activities in the site. Bricks, mortars, and columns will rise. Building height will increase floor by floor until the 8th floor ramp will be installed. Elevators will be assembled. Hospital construction is estimated to be completed after 18 to 24 months. In addition to what Dr. Apollo said, This hospital is the place where physician can admit their patient, where patient can seek health care services, and where all can find comfort. With respect, appreciation, and gratitude, I would like to commend Mayor Nadi Arceo, Vice Mayor Teresita Gabrido, and their team and the employees. Thank you very much for your support. With your encouragement, this hospital will surely succeed in its endeavor to bring quality care, accessibility, and affordability to the people. Finally, it is my honor to announce the names of the Board of Directors. Dr. Rodolfo Pinonato as the President, Attorney Rolando Pinonato as the Chairman of the Board, Dr. Benjamin Solibio as the Medical Director, Lisa Donato Limpasan, Roberto Donato, Randall J. E. Donato, Attorney Lester John Donato, Dr. Christian Marie Donato, Dr. Rafael Anton Donato, Attorney Regina Ann Donato Carino, Dr. Odin Andro Donato, Attorney Rochelle Jean Donato Luciano, Dr. Nabil Edmond Salamuni, Dr. Walter Pinko, Dr. Bon Pinko. Hiligaran Doctor Hospital Incorporated will stand as a tribute to care, unity, and cooperation. With God's grace, this hospital, like steel, will neither warp, battle, nor twist, as it serves the people of Hiligaran and the surrounding areas. Good afternoon.
Thank you so much, Mr. Roberto Donato. To give us the toast, may I call on Dr. Juan Dinko to lead us the toast.
White wine.
I would like to propose a toast. As a true-blooded Hiligaranon, I would like to thank and congratulate every member of the board and everyone who made this project, hopefully, madayon kit. Okay, so good luck to us and may God bless us all.
Cheers!
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 Cheers.
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 Cheers.